Hi guys. Welcome to the VFX rendering channel. Previously, we delved into the render farm costs of three render farms, Ranch Computing, Fox Render Farm, and Chip Render. Some of you asked why we didn't compare with five best render farms. Well, Garage Farm doesn't support rendering with Octane, and Rebus Farm doesn't support my version of Cinema 4D 2024. So, we've created a new scene in Cinema 4D 2023 and Redshift to render on all six render farms. Let's see if Chip Render offers more competitive pricing compared to other solutions. Before we start, let's look at the scene of today's video. We use Cinema 4D 2023.2.2, Redshift 3.5.21. Resolution, 1080 by 1920 pixels. And 180 frames. Let's start with Chip Render Farm. We need to use its desktop app called Chip Render. After uploading the project folder, we create a machine for rendering our job. We select the machine with 4 RTX 3090 GPUs. Then we need to connect to the cloud workstation. It is like our own computer now. Open the scene and render. This is the result. It renders our scene in 1 hour and 40 minutes, which costs us $15. Fox Render Farm. We create the folder on Fox and upload the project through its transmission tool Ray Sync. Then we submit the job and select the software and hardware for rendering it. Go Analysis and render. The render is now completed. The rendering cost is $20.76. Next, Garage Farm. We upload the scene to the render farm through the Render Beamer plugin. Configure the settings and submit the job. It is rendering now. The final cost is $20.77, which is the same as Fox. The next render farm is iRender. We use its desktop app to upload the project and create a render machine. After connecting to the server, we open the scene and render it just as we use our PC. It is rendering now and showing the rendered frames at the same time. The rendering cost is around $33. Let's continue with Ranch Computing. We use its plugin Ranch Checker to prepare the file. Then go to the website to create the rendering job. Upload the project file, and Ranch will take care of the rendering from now on. The render cost is 50.15 euros, which is approximately $54.35. Finally, Rebus Farm. In Cinema 4D, we use its plugin Rebus Farmanizer to check the scene and upload it to the farm. Then it navigates to the control center where we can view the rendering process. The final render cost is 55.61 euros, which is approximately $60.27. After thorough testing, it's evident that Chip Render does indeed offer the lowest render costs among the six render farms we've compared. However, it's important to note that rendering cost is one factor to consider when choosing a render farm. The other five render farms are still reliable solutions that excel in other factors. Thank you for watching our render farm comparison series. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Stay tuned for more render farm comparisons and insights. See you.